today I've got a really simple, healthy, savoury dish for you. You only need a few ingredients to make things taste amazing, and I'm going to show you how. Okay, so first off, we have got courgette. I'm going to basically show you how to do it in just a minute, but I've done one half of the courgette already using what I call my spiraliser. I don't really know the name of it, but that's what we're going to go with. So I'm going to show you how to make that into the noodles. Okay, so over here I've chopped some red onion, I've got some green peppers and some cherry tomatoes. We also have some seeds, which we're just going to throw in at the end because it adds in some really great fats and extra little bit of crunch. And we have some prawns all ready to go. You can use frozen, you can use fresh, whatever's easiest for you. Today I've got some fresh ones, but they were from frozen, which is perfectly fine. I've also got some chili, which is really good for your metabolism. The heat really kick starts it. And we've got some garlic as well. So just make sure you have chewing gum on hand. And we've just got some coconut oil, which I'm gonna shove in the pan just so it, you know, all loosens up together. Using coconut oil is really, really good for you. It's a really great fat. It's free from saturated fats, but it's a natural one. So it's really great. It's a lot better than using normal olive oil. And it also adds a really nice little flavor, especially if you're doing a noodle dish like we're doing today. Okay, so what we're gonna do, I'm gonna actually show you how I made my little noodles by using this gorgeous little thing. So, all you need to do, shove the courgette in, push the other side in, very technical, and then just twist, and it makes awesome pasta. And you can do loads with this machine. I'd really recommend getting one. It's got loads of different attachments and everything, so it's pretty cool. Okay, with the offcuts, you never want to throw it away because you can always have it with hummus and dip it in like I like to do. Okay, but for now we'll put it to the side. So right there we have our courgette noodles, which are delicious even just raw without having to do anything with them. Okay, so let's get cooking. First off, we want to put in our veggies. We're going to leave the tomatoes to the side for the first part because we don't want them to be overdone. And we're going to add in our garlic and chili. So I've already put the pan on the heat and I've put just a little bit of coconut oil. You literally don't need hardly anything to sort of make it spread out. Okay, so we're just gonna slide them in, get a good sizzle going. Leave the tomatoes to the side and add the chili and the garlic, which I'm gonna scrape in so I don't get the chili on my hands. I can really get that chili in my nose. It's gonna make me cough. Okay, so whilst that's sizzling away, you really don't want it to cook too much. You don't want the veg to be all soggy. It's nice to keep a nice crunch throughout. Okay, so we're gonna add in our noodles now so they can start absorbing the chili flavor and the garlic. And like I said, this dish is really, really quick. You don't need them to be in there for ages overcooking. It literally can just be sizzling in the pan. Get all the flavors in there, really mix it round. Okay, so now once that's all sort of mushed through, great word, you can add in the prawns, let them go in and get them sizzling through as well. So next in are our cherry tomatoes and our seeds, and we're just gonna bung them in with it all. Give it a good stir. Make sure you get the seeds all the way through the mixture. Okay, so now we have a gorgeous little stir fry, all healthy and smelling amazing, even with that strong chili in there. So pile it onto a plate. And this is literally the most perfect, delicious meal you could possibly have. Get it all in there. How good is that?
Yum.
Don't forget to share, like, and subscribe to Fit.
We'll come into our first posture of cat and cow. So coming into all fours. And then we'll inhale and gaze forward